Today is our first patient for sonodynamic therapy in our phase 0 clinical trial. This is the first in human study. So sonodynamic therapy is a combination of a drug and a device. It's non-invasive, doesn't require an operation. A patient with a malignant brain tumor gets this drug the morning of the procedure, and then there is a frame placed on the patient's head. It's fixed to the patient's skull. It's done with local anesthetic, so it's painless. The patient doesn't feel any discomfort. And then following that, the patient goes into the MRI scanner and gets attached to the sonodynamic therapy device. Neuroradiologists, radiation oncologists, and neurosurgeons at the Ivy Center work together to identify the target and then deploy the MR-guided ultrasound to actually target those areas with the focused ultrasound energy. The ultrasound itself is harmless, but it's the convergence of that energy with the drug byproduct that really leads to the cell kill that we'd like to see in the patient's tumor. So for us, this is exciting new territory that's been unexplored to date, and this is the first time for any cancer type where sonodynamic therapy has really been investigated in a patient.